please.
Sheriff Mydell, it's a pleasure. I rushed right over as soon as I got your call. You came to the right man. I happen to be a self-proclaimed Marx Brothers expert, if I say so myself.
Well, I'm sure your knowledge of bullshit is limitless. Now, why don't we get to the point? What do you got for me?
Well, I got a fucking grocery list for you of all the major Marx Brothers characters and related characters, and I made a secondary list of any and all films having to do with Groucho, including such gems as A Girl in Every Port and Skidoo, where Groucho played the part of God. Directed by Otto Preminger, who happened to be Jewish, although he played a Nazi commandant in Stalag 17, directed by Billy Wilder. Otto Preminger also directed Exodus, and it's rumored that at the premiere, Mort Saul stood up, yelled at the screen, "Otto, let my people go!" It's ironic, don't you think? Nazi, State of Israel.
They're all here. All the aliases. Rufus Firefly, Otis Driftwood, Captain Spaulding, all of them.
Hey, Chief. You know, I'm thinking we ought to track down this Groucho Marx guy, ask him a few questions. Maybe he's involved.
Idiot, he died last year. He died, didn't he?
Oh, God damn it. God damn it. See, that right there is one sad, pathetic state of cinematic affairs. If you weren't a cop, I'd wring your neck.
Hey, let's take that down a notch.
Oh, excuse me! This sneering, rotating, gyrating pelvis son of a bitch! He died 3 days before Groucho stole all the goddamn headlines. That goddamn fucking Elvis Presley.
What did you say about the king?
I said he died 3 days before Groucho!
Son, you ever say another derogatory word about Elvis Aaron Presley in my presence again, I will kick the living shit out of you! You get this Hollywood-loving pussy out of my face!
Elvis was in Hollywood!
Get the hell out of here!
His first film, Love
Get Out!
Was based on an Irish folk song!
Fuck Groucho!